In this video, I will show you how to hide the status bar to prevent the end user entering into the setting page. Log in your backend server. Find the machine. Click enter setting. Long press the machine ID for 5 seconds. Enter into this code. Now click System, More. Enter into the Android setting. Click Display, Hide System Bar. Select it. Go back. Then the system bar disappears.